out on the mana pool there. But now the flash forward, the play is now coming in, burning down the ignite on Reckless. He's trying to back off. He already knows he's dead, and he's just going to give this one up. First blood goes over to Upset. Clean play by Schalke.
And I expected Schalke to be playing around the two solo laners, but...
Ignar now breaking the agreement, though, as he starts to come down. Oh, that's so well played! The sync up on the abilities. Reckless is going to die again. The Schalke bot lane is just too clean.
That was fantastic.
Yep, we don't have time for that. Ignar's looking for another play.
I feel like he can't miss a hook. He can't miss a hook. He just keeps going forward, looking for another one. That's going to be the fourth stack. They're trying to find the lockup. Hillisang already getting burned down. He may not even have a chance. Upset grabs another one. Reckless is living out a nightmare on the bottom side. It's not done yet. Here we go. Freddy Krueger into the bot lane. Just going to take him out. Reckless wants to wake up, but it's not a dream, baby. He's just getting dunked.
Rampage for Upset. I misread this game.
We'll get spotted out by a ward, but Ignar already looking for the hook once again.
Here the come Moby the Moby boots. Going to move in. The hook does get blocked by the spell shield. Eyes on the ultimate. He's just going to dash in. They're going to get the follow-up. Reckless taken down immediately. Broxah and Nemesis just a little too late.
And it's the flashless bot lane from Schalke that end up...
All that gold, all that tower plating that just went into the back pocket of Upset. This man is going to get to two items before Reckless gets one. Smite slowing him down. He's running for his life. The stun is there too. Reckless is here, but it might be too little too late. They're trying to save him. Broxah with the ulti. I don't think he can go in on this one, but he's looking for the opportunity. The charge already level 10.
He's going to do it.
Flash forward the play. Where's the hook going to go? He's just waiting. He's biding his time. Doesn't even need it. Upset godlike. 16 minutes into the game. Incredibly close to that TP cooldown coming up, Eddie. So I think we might see Schalke start to pressure this Baron, starting to threaten. Hillisang, though, going to look for the engage, trying to find it immediately. Upset now running out to safety. Broxah needs to find this kill, but he flashes through the wall. Broxah's going to chase it down. Is he the hero Fnatic needs? But no, Odawamne trying to shut it down to the backside. He's going to drop. He's not going to get anybody. Fnatic making the most of what could have been a bad fight, but at the end of the day, just barely holding on as Memento finds a kill. Nemesis coming over the wall. Abadage wants to keep it going. Reckless may have the damage to come through. Abadage! Hook up going over the wall. They're immediately going to leap in with that killer instinct on the Kai'Sa. Now I want to find a little bit more, but on the backside, it's Odawamne. He's going to be the hero coming through, cutting through those health bars. The AP cannon tearing through the Fnatic lineup, and now Hillisang on the back foot. Whippo running for his life, but maybe the victor could turn it. Ignar's going in, but there is nobody there with him. He missed the call. Now pulling back, Upset threatening their Memento so incredibly low. Reckless alive on the side. Are they going to be able to find it? Yes, moving in. Blippo trying to run, trying to make it out. He's going to trade. Continue to extend this fight, or are they just going to back off? They've got both inhibitors, but they want more. Reckless now bleeding. He's running for his life. We got to back out here. Hillisang taking out in an instant. Upset is flashing forward. This man is not afraid. There are three low health targets. Montage moments right here, but if he overextends, he could drop immediately. That's the double. He'll be happy with that one as he backs off.
Now it's three members of Fnatic
to heal up this lineup, and now they're backing off. Nexus exposed, set in the sights of Schalke here. Will they put Fnatic down to 0-4? Looks like they're gonna try to find the answers to fight. There's the Odawamne ultimate. It's clean from the cannon, and it is an absolute bloodbath. Triple for Odawamne. The fountain will barely keep Nemesis safe. Absolute dominance coming in from Schalke.
Excellent game from Schalke overall, yes. It was a little slow to close out. Perhaps they could have done a little bit more with the lead that they had been able to build up. There was one bad fight for them in the enemy jungle, but...